this is surfer's paradise, and I'm sure there are a lot of people that dream of one day being out there a champion surfer. But believe it or not, now you can actually learn to surf without getting wet.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning now, come on a safari with me.
Well, how do you learn to surf on dry land? It's all done with this machine, the invention of the rider, Peter Conrad.
I just thought, for all the people that can't surf, and can't swim, try it out on a dry land, and I was just experimenting over about 2 years with my father to help me build it, and we just came up with invention that an easy way of practicing how to surf without getting hurt or drowning and getting the experience of balance.
Is it a little bit like one of these Bronco machines that we see at rodeos and things?
It's fairly similar, but it's a lot safer, and it's something that any age can use. Little kids, girls, guys, even adults have been on it and tried it out.
Going up and down and driving it round and round and round. And you can never actually get used to it because the program of twists and turns keeps changing. The one thing I like about it is that it's nice and low with the ground.
Well, it took about 2 years to work out how the movements go and to shrink everything down into size because it's a fairly small box, and we try and keep it down as low as possible to the ground.
Fancied myself as a surfer. We don't get big waves in Wales, but we have a sound recorder called Scott who really fancies himself as a surfer, so we thought we'd let him put it to the test.